Return to me, I'll return to you, says the Lord of heaven's armies. My love for Jerusalem and Zion is so passionate and strong. I was only a little angry with my people, but the nations inflicted much more harm, far beyond my intentions. I've returned to show mercy to my earthly home. My temple will be rebuilt, measurements taken to restore Jerusalem. Is the man I call the branch, and he will build my holy home. He will rule as both your king and priest, with harmony between each role. Behold, your king is near, a righteous servant of your God. Yet he is humble, riding on a colt. He will bring peace to all the nations. His rule will stretch worldwide, gather his people, just as a shepherd rescues his lost sheep. They'll sparkle like crown jewels. And then the Lord, my God, will come, and he will bring his holy ones. And there will be no normal day and night, evening time will still be light. The Lord will be King of earth, all will worship only him. Jerusalem is safe at last, never again destroyed and cursed. He'll send a plague on the nations that fought Jerusalem, punishing them until their hearts will bend. They will worship only him.